idea was this? Harmless. Oh my god. Still in the fast track?
No. We're not.
My heart is pounding.
Shalom.
How far away are you?
51 miles.
How long?
51 miles. We're in traffic right now.
What's up, vlog? It's your boy Freddy Perez, and currently we are in Cali. This is Alex. That's Marvelous back there. We're going to Berlo's house. Isn't that right?
Yeah, Berlo.
Again, we're gonna go party. We're gonna go get some girls. It's UCLA versus ASU.
We're not gonna win, but like,
we're not gonna win.
Yeah.
My legs hurt.
They're here already?
I have to put one in the mailbox for KJ
because
he's just
going
to drive off.
Yo, Julian.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do, bro.
Hey,
yo.
Thank you.
Butterfly.
Got a K on my neck, better show respect.
Big 20s, what you know about that method, bro?
She be trying to party. All these lights on the train in arcade. Pop one pill, pop two pills. Roll, roll, roll. Now she going downhill. And she was born in Texas, so you know she flexing. Shawty got style, I can tell how she dressing.
Hey, say something for the hoes.
Hey, hoes. What's up to the hoes? You say what?
Would you go with me? With this girl's over there.
She,
you right now? Bro?
Nah, look at them, bro. They ain't even went, nah.
What is it?
I gotta know that I take care of my lips. me and Marv D out here in these streets, bro.
Okay.
Marv D. WUZOWZKI was out here.
I know.
But none of them are talking to us.
No.
Nah, they was talking.
Cause we had to talk to them.
Nah, they talk to me. They walk up to me like, oh, I seen you somewhere.
Where they at?
They left.
Hey,
mom.
Hey, homie. Game, sir.
ASU.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't have to say no.
I'm sorry, but we go to ASU.
That's cool.
Love ASU.
I'm with a party now. That a couple of ASU fans.
Okay.
Jack falling hard.
Huh? Miss Jack falling hard.
Who?
Jack.
Who? Jack.
Jack.
Jack who? Oh, why?
Yeah. You're trying to jump on a log or something like that.
You're trying to jump on what?
The log. But it wasn't connected.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I fucked myself.
Oh, shit.
Cool. That's cool, though.
Okay. How much a fit cost?
C-O-W-Z.
How much a fit cost?
How much? Okay. Yeah. This is a...
Slight drip.
Okay,
slight
hold
drip.
On.
Yo, hey. Future Advance. I'm sorry if this vlog is kind of blurry. I don't know what's up with my camera. But it's hella blurry right now. Bruh, we're supposed to be at the box right now. Freaking.
Oh, I'm going to see one of my old friends.
Alright. Oh, is this blurry?
My nigga.
I like it. It's a little blurry.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's blurry, you guys. Fuck. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna clean it and then I'll get right back to you guys. Hey. You said what? Hey, we fucking fixed it. You know the vibes. I'm gonna get their number. Excuse me?
Yo, what's up?
I was wondering if I could get your number. That's cool.
Yes, Zoe.
Sure.
Okay. What's your name?
I'm Liv.
Liv? Zoe.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Bet. Liv and Zoe. They ain't never seen a light skin in Cali before. Alright, it's too dark. I'm gonna end it when I get back to the light.
On the way to the box or no?
Yeah, to the box.
To the box.
You ready? Alex is
gonna come meet us. Wait, Alex is gonna come meet us?
No, 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 my girl Alex.
What Alex? Yeah. So you brought someone. You didn't tell them to invite a friend for me.
She's bringing her sorority sisters.
Her sorority sisters.
That's all.
Alright, let me see. Okay. Wait, so that's her?
Yeah.
And then what about her sisters?
Her sisters are bad. I can show you one of them that I know.
Fact. Okay, fact.
We have a suite. So we're gonna walk like people with the suite.
Facts.
Brillo was like, Marlo's got some sorority girls pulling up on us. Uh-huh. These girls are juniors.
Brillo's, they're pretty lit.
I'm lit.
Nigga, age is just a number. If anything, that's what I've learned.
Uh-huh. R. Kelly said the same thing too. Look where he's at.
Okay, I'm not R. Kelly.
You're R. Freddie.
Okay. Hey, bro.
We're really in fucking LA right now.
Last minute trip.
Really last minute.
Last minute as fuck. Thank you, I appreciate you, bro, for inviting me.
No problem, thank you for inviting me.
Yeah, no problem. Love you, bro. Can I suck your dick?
I love you.
Which way?
Bathroom.
Put on a mask.
Thank you, ma'am.
Live to the venue.
I kind of already scanned already when I think when we first came here.
Where'd you guys come from?
From over there.
Why'd you come? What are you doing out here?
We went to Champions Center.
Yeah, I went to Champions Stadium.
We went to Champions Center.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Hey, we selling no cap Kobe's feet pics for $100. Hey, no, but I know I haven't been uploading or whatever. I'm getting back to it. It's been 3 weeks. I'm gonna post the part one. This is the part one. Gonna post the part two. What, like in a week? What do you think?
I think in a week.
Yeah, in a
week. Less than a week.
Less than a week because I owe you guys one. But make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Go comment down what is your favorite part. Comment down what I should do better. I don't know. Just let me know. I'm kind of new to this, so I'm trying to get better at this. My boy Kobe's helping me out and shit.
He needs to. Don't talk about feet, bro. Don't show my feet, though. Bro,
short. Yeah, sure, bro. Oh.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm not discriminating on my feet, though.
All right. We're going to post that on eBay.
Wait, actually, this might sell like $1,000.
It probably would.
At least.
Just the toenails,
though?
Just the toenails. Damn!
Bro. Listen, tell Freddy to freaking drop more because he's being a freaking dweeb. He procrastinates, and y'all hearing it from me, so y'all know he does. Y'all need to comment on his video and like the video so he can be more motivated.
Yes, you heard it here first. Hey, peace out. It's your boy Freddy Perez. You already know the vibes.